Line crossing is an important task when considering canyons, water, anything of the like. So we have several methods that you can use to cross lines. In our cache, we have a line gun, which is actually a retriever trainer for canines. But the weighted object that is fired with a 22 blank, we can tie a fishing line onto that and then pull across a larger paracord line and then the actual line itself, whether it's a G11 or a half inch line. We also have what's called the big shot, which is a giant slingshot used by arborists when trying to reach work at height situations, especially in trees. Can fire a weighted sandbag quite a distance that would be fitting for most of our applications. And then with that, again, we would put like a 50-pound fishing line onto a larger line, and then finally our main actual rescue lines. Other methods that people have used in the past is like kicking a soccer ball across a canyon with a line attached to it, using a kite, a drone. But for our purposes, we usually practice with the dog trainer tool as a weighted projectile and the big shot.
And we crossed the line in the hardest way ever.
So right there, the questions that came up were like, okay, so why are we swimming? Why are we throwing? Why are we doing this? And the answer is to get a line across, okay? This was a foundational skill. Now we're about to evolve it into why we would want a line across the river. That's gonna be the next step, okay? So, first things on this, everyone just did all three stations, which one of those would you say is the hardest?
The grappling hook.
Grappling hook.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, that was one.
Yep.
Not physically, just.
Which one was the easiest?
Swimming.
Actually, I really like the slingshot.
Slingshot.
I didn't get to do it.
So here's the thing with this, and this is important to kind of recognize. We teach you the way to do ropes, it's period. Like, this is the way we're gonna do ropes. And we think that there's some variations, but there is the way. In water, there's so many variations of like, what's the current doing? Like, how's the obstacles? What's the class of rapids? That instead of giving you the way, we wanna give you a lot of ways. And maybe you're like, you know what would be really nice is to actually cross it with a slingshot. You know what we don't have? Slingshot. So what can we do instead? Can we throw? Can we swim? There's all kind of different variations of this, but we wanted to give you a little taste of everything. Any questions over any of that?